Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I will show you how to set up a USB thermal printer. If you haven't installed the Waiterio app, download the latest app on our website. Open the Waiterio app, navigate to the printing tab and click on the Add Printer. The protocol field must be set to ESC POS. Choose your connection to USB. Set the name for your printer. Then click the Save button. Click on the newly added printer. Before we start printing, make sure the thermal printer is connected to your computer using the USB cable provided by the printer. Turn on the printer. The printer will be detected on your computer. Now let's proceed to test the printer by clicking on the Print Sample button. If you will encounter errors when printing, proceed to do these additional steps. For Windows operating system, go ahead and download the ZADIG tool. This tool is a Windows application that installs generic USB drivers to help you access USB devices. Open the downloaded file. From the Options tab, select List All Devices. Choose your USB device on the dropdown. Choose WinUSB. Click the Reinstall Driver button. After the installation, proceed to the newly created USB printer on the app. Then proceed to click Print Sample. The sample is now printed on the printer. Just a quick note, Waiterio can work with any thermal printer that uses the ESC POS protocol. The following printers are already being detected by the Waiterio app. For mobile device users, we recommend you to connect your USB printer to a computer which it will act as a proxy by printing orders and receipts sent from mobile devices. Then the computer will have to be on at all times when running the Waiterio application. If you only have a mobile device and you don't have any computer, we recommend you to get an Ethernet or Wi-Fi thermal printer. There you have it, your guide on how to set up your USB thermal printer. Thank you very much and have a great day.